Drones can do a lot of things. Photography, Amazon delivery, and yes, even guest appearances in our interviews.
We got you, Mrs. Johnson.
It's wiggling the thing.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
It's cool and part of a pilot program in Barraud Park called Fly Norfolk, a partnership between the City of Norfolk and the Aviation Institute of Maintenance.
You can fly it around in like hard to get spaces and like in the air, you know, you can fly it. You know, pretty much any level you like to.
You can fly drones as a hobby, but as of August 2016, to get paid doing anything as a drone pilot, you need a remote operator's license from the Federal Aviation Administration. That's where this free class came in.
For the last 6 weeks, the students have been working hard at the theoretical portions of the drone piloting program. They have been preparing for the FAA exams in drone piloting.
The 12 class members consisted of Norfolk High School students and even two Norfolk High School physics teachers. After 4 weeks of classroom study and 1 week of flying drones on a simulator, the class wrapped up with the real thing.
They're negotiating the wind.
Be careful, like, because, you know, trees, you don't want to crash into the trees.
They've got some targets that they're moving the drones around in.
Move it left or right.
Both some manual operation, but also they're programming the avionics in the controller so that they can do some automatic piloting.
In classroom, it's just pretty hard to learn all those different details, but then once you get out here and you're flying it, kind of just like, oh, I got this, left, right, turn, yeah.
It looks like something very fun and interesting I would like doing, and probably in the future for a job.
And that's the idea. Norfolk helping its students gain the skills necessary for future jobs and workforce development.
It's never been done before in the city of Norfolk. I don't think it's ever been done anywhere to actually have a class such as this certification for children who are 16 years old. Once they get their certification, they can go out and get a job to fly drones. How amazing is that?